cross. It is called Filo Paphos. Filo Paphos, Syrian prince. 2,000 years ago, he chose to live in Athens. Athens in those days was the Boston of today.
Oh, sì, sei bene.
Oh, te grande.